What is up, everyone, and welcome back to Just the Gamer that you've been waiting for, and the finale of Resident Evil Village, the hardcore walkthrough. Are we ready to take on Mother Miranda? I think we are. I'm going to be starting with this just to get rid of it. So let's go. I can't walk any faster than this at the moment. It's going to be a couple of enemies dropping, but you can just avoid them. You don't have to kill them. They don't drop anything. I don't know how quick this fight's going to go. We've got a lot of magnum and other ammo, so you'd think it'd go quickly, but she does have a ton of health.
Out of my way.
Yeah, exactly, bitch. Don't growl at me. And you. And now we can speed up a bit.
I gotta keep going.
The finale. Here we go.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Eva, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty cool. I love the transformation and everything. Alright, now let's go to Magnum. The hell was that? Oops.
So now you can die. You understand the level of
the wait.
How can you deny it?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose Reload. Is my goddamn not yours.
Saved me from the pits of
got her into the spider phase and then straight out the spider phase.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive me nuts.
Okay, is that a defend from that?
Such
bitch, do you mind? God damn. Could not destroy that. Might as well reload here. Where are you, bitch?
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left me in my hands.
Oh, I think one more shot should put her out of this phase. Come on, bitch.
I will take back my daughter!
I think I might have missed those magnum shots, I don't know.
I understand your feelings. But this is... If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last!
I just realised something. We were never able to buy the recipe to craft magnum ammo. I never saw it anyway. That was weird. Why not? Don't know, but we're out of Magnum now. Use shotgun for a bit. You hold still, bitch.
After all, everyone dies. Why do you interrupt? Surely you don't
need. Why are you a spider again, bitch?
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Or my dog.
Another phase. Oh. Oops.
You still stuck. How about this?
Oops.
Don't.
This phase again, bitch.
Die, 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 die.
I reload.
I will take back my daughter.
Bitch. Leave me alone.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda?
Whoa.
You're not capable of real love.
Bitch, bitch. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
To ensure I never see.
Yeah, come on. I'm gonna fuck you up. Best believe. Bitch, leave me alone. Headshot to finish you off, motherfucker.
My daughter! My Ava!
Rose! Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Oh, Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go! Go! Take us up now!
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. Stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
The hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
There we have it. Boom. The end of Resident Evil 8. It's going to be pretty annoying if RE9 doesn't have answers to the end of this. Because why end it like that? Chris saying, you know, head to the Europe headquarters of the BSAA. What's the point of saying that if they're not going to follow through? The same as the end of RE4 remake in separate ways. Why hint at RE5 remake if they're not going to make it within the next couple of years? Because it's either going to be coming next year, or it's not going to be coming until 26, which I think is too much of a gap. But we will see. But that is the end of this hardcore walkthrough. Now, like I used to do, I'm going to take a week off, and then I'll start recording the next series of whatever that's going to be. I'm not sure yet. Could be another Resident Evil game. It might be a completely unrelated game. I don't know. If I do get stuck on what to do next, I will do a poll and you guys can decide. there we go. That's the end of that. I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough. We had some funny moments, some rage moments. But all in all, not too bad, considering how much ammo we still had left after fighting Miranda. I'm going to let the credits roll out, guys. And I will see you in the next one. Take care. Stay safe. Peace.
Because of you. you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it.
You
think it does? But
hey, Dad.
Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is.
Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
We need to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?